Do you guys remember last week when I couldn't record any video because for some reason the camera wasn't working? Well, I've recently discovered if you don't change batteries every once in a while, they eventually run out, so that happened. Big news today, big sad news, we've lost a friend on our raids. A very good player won't be able to raid with us anymore. And it's a pity, because it's someone I really enjoyed playing with, had good laughs with, and will certainly be missed. I'm talking about, of course, Alicia. Ellen Zaksky has stopped playing because he's bored of Warcraft, but I don't really think anyone knows him at this point. I mean, he's only been in the guild ever since the guild started, so it's no big deal. In other news, I've already talked about Living Embers before, but I agree, I was a bit vague as to how we're giving them away. We're not asking any gold whatsoever, but we're only giving them away if you are a raider, and not one of those casual raiders who only comes once in a while, and you have a resub for your main spec. In certain exceptions, we might give them for off-spec. Depends on whether we think you use your off-spec enough to justify wasting these mats. Anyway, these are the rules for now. With more time, we'll get more Living Embers and we'll probably give them away more easily. On the guild back items, we've added Island Puppies to the list of things you can get gold for depositing. We're lacking many mats on the guild bank for Fists and Cauldrons, so if you have the time, do deposit some of these items. Besides, if you deposit these, you're helping yourself by having Fists and Cauldrons for every raid, and you still get money. Basically, you get money for helping yourself. Artemis interview is up on the blog and on the blog only. I believe interviews are somehow a bit more private than the video blogs. Yeah, I'm a little skank. So I'm keeping them private on the YouTube channel. Me, if you want to watch and comment, do it so on the blog. And finally, we have a new officer in the guild. He's Anokal. I think everyone knows him already. And he's been working pretty hard on recruiting new people and making some events for the guild whenever there's not a raid. Especially on Mondays, which is exactly what I had planned. So congrats, Anokal, on the promotion. On the other hand, Isaac has agreed to be demoted from the officer position. He himself admitted he's not really doing an officer kind of job. He agreed to step down as an officer and he's now a raider. His alts are still ranked as officer alts though. Mainly because he's gotten used to that officer chat and it's kind of like a drug to him that's hard to leave. So for the time being, his alts will still be there. Sadly, very sadly, I have no kill news since last week. We're still progressing on Ali's Razor, but progress is going very, very slowly because mainly we lack people for raids. We're working on it, we've been recruiting some people, especially because of Anoko, as I mentioned. So let's hope things get better from now on. Anyway, I'll leave you with our best attempt, which was on last Tuesday. Here you go.
Feather.
Oh! Good one.
I used mine now.
The hell are you DPSing? Sil!
What?
What the hell are you DPSing?
Nothing, 10k DPS.
Fuck's sake.
Look where I'm at!
What about the first set? Why did it take so long to die? Is it my turn?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is there no more feathers? No. Oh, I got one. There are three people in the sky.
It's fine, we have too many feathers.
And Artemis is looking for feathers.
We got like 1,000 in the middle.
1,000?
Yeah, yeah. Cassilia can't count.
That's a lot.
Oh, again, so funny. Can't count either. My English is bad, I don't know, stupid, yeah, I got it.
Continue.
And you are a girl.
That's a lot.
20% on the other side. Go. Nice proc. I find it kind of hard at the start because I never know which direction the things are going. I'm down. Don't die now. And nice, go stack. Alicia, don't die, don't die, Alicia, don't die, don't die. Tanks, interrupt the ads as much as you can. Bloodlust. Stay where you are, DPS and healers. And repeat.
On how many times are we gonna do that?
3-4 times. Why are you always QQ? Where's my...
I thought he...
He did it.
Alright, Glob could take the first on the next one, I will fail, use it.
Don't know if... Okay,
I still got the one.
It's never a good idea for me to take the first, because my pet is the one who interrupts and he has to run.
Mine is ready.
He has to run, so... Do you see him running? No way he can take the first.
God.
Yeah.
What a slack.
Doesn't have charge or anything like that. I cast.
Feathers are right now.
Why do you keep falling?
Well, that's when he fell twice or something.
Sorry. I was summing up all the attempts. There's some feathers now. Are you placing Havoc on Smoke's target?
Yeah.
Don't use an interrupt.
What?
Potato.
Was it done user interrupt? Why not? Now it's phase 2. More. You can cast while moving, so you can, if you can, if you don't know how to dodge tornadoes, just dodge them, but if you know how to, just cast and dodge and shit.
Fuck.
It's so easy.
At the forums, thank you, Celia, for your mage update. As for the others, still nothing. I guess you're planning to update the threads 1 week before 4.3 comes out, because it will be very useful by then. And that's it for this week. If you like my videos, as always, don't forget to subscribe. And if you liked it, hit that like button. Helps me know you care. Also, leave me a comment about anything you wish, but preferably about the question of the week, which is... What the hell am I gonna ask? Who's the most sexy person I've interviewed yet? Zaxki, Celia, Chaos Ruler, Death Cowie, or the recent interview to Artemis? And that is all. Bye bye.